Good morning, students. Today I am here to teach about chapter 1 of standard 2, my body. So we know that everyone has a different body, and a body, already I have drawn a human body. So there are different parts of body. Such as eyebrow, nose, head. Uppermost part of the body is head. Head, hair, eye, neck, hand, fingers, etc., etc. There are different parts of body. The parts of body is also called organ. We can say organ. The parts of body also called organ. So how many types of organs are there? There are two types of organ. Human body or any body has, there are two types of. Organ. Such as external organs, and internal organs. That means organs, those are located outside of our body, means we can see the body parts easily, such as hand, legs, nose, fingers, etc. All are external organs that we can see easily. Second one is internal organs. What are internal organs? Organs, those are located inside of our body. Organs, those are located inside of our body that we can't see. That such as lungs, kidneys, liver, brain, heart, etc. So there are two types of organs, external organs and internal organs. External organs we can see easily, that are located outside of our body, and internal we can't see, those are located inside of our body. Next one, sense organ. We have sense organ. What are sense organs? Sense organs are the parts of our body by which we can feel, we can see, we can taste, we can hear the sound and smell the things. So what are sense organs? Sense organs are the parts of our body by which we can feel, we can see, we can taste, we can hear and smell also. Then how many types of sense organs? There are five sense organs are there. There are five sense organs. Eyes help us to see. Ears help us to hear the sounds. nose. Helps us to smell. Next, number 4, tongue. Helps us to taste of the food. Bitter, salty, and sweet. There are different types of taste we can taste with through our tongue. Next, skin. It helps us to feel. So there are 5 sense organs: eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Earlier I have told you different body parts have different individual works. Next we have body. So we should keep our body properly clean and maintained. So how we can protect our body? How we can keep our body clean? First of all, we should bath daily. Number 2, we should wear clean clothes. Clean clothes. We should brush our teeth. We should wash our So students, thank you. Have a nice day.